You are a physician and you receive your patient FibroScan results. You want some help in the interpretation as you were to assess the severity of your patient's liver damage. Like Dr. Edwards, you should download the MyFibroScan app, your everyday FibroScan companion. Let's check it out. Mrs. Jones had a liver examination with FibroScan. How can Dr. Edwards easily interpret the FibroScan examination results? Using interpretation guide. Enhanced clinical decision support. To start, manually enter FibroScan results or scan the QR code of the FibroScan report for an automatic upload of the examination data. Choose the etiology of liver disease. Get the fibrosis stage and steatosis grade based on peer-reviewed publications. You can change the reference publication to select the appropriate diagnostic cutoff for your patient. You can now create, save, and share your patient report. And now, how do you refine the diagnosis? Using scores by Echosens, enhancing FibroScan liver disease assessment with biological markers. Choose a score corresponding to your patient's stage. Enter FibroScan results and clinical parameters. Get the score calculated to predict how at risk your patient is. Now Dr. Edwards has additional information to help him make clinical decisions to ensure optimal patient management. MyFibroScan is tried and trusted by healthcare professionals. More accurately assess your patient's liver health with just a few clicks. Download MyFibroScan for free now.